Welcome back to another Chasing the Track. Today we're off to Manjimup Speedway. We're all ready to go. Going back there for another run before the title, which is in 3 weeks' time. So it should be a good day. There's, I think, 10 or 12 cars nominated for today, so it should be a nice small field, but very, very good cars going. So we've made it here to Manjimup Speedway. We're in the pits, just gonna get ready to unload. Rest of the Albany crew has made it along. It's the Wingless Sprint State Title. There'll be a few more of them here this weekend. The pits will fill up slowly, it's only early in the day. This is the Manjimup Speedway. It's very uniquely shaped, as you can all tell. Track crew have been hard at work, getting it all ready. It actually looks really, really good. They've painted the walls, ready for the state title tonight and the production title in 3 weeks' time. That looks really good too. Everyone involved with that has done an awesome job. Well done. Can't wait to get on there and have a go and have some fun. Numbers on, ready for scoring. Transponder's on, that'll tell how fast I'm going.
Okay, so I've just replaced the tariffs on Shane's helmet. So he had 6 on there from the old ones from the last race meeting. So I've put a whole new stack on. So these are what we get. They come in a stack of 10 and they are like sticked together so no dust can get in between, which is really cool. So we always put one on, one tab on backwards. By backwards I mean these are flipped forward, and if that was the last one, we'd flip that backwards. We always do that, so then they know that that's their last one. They can't rip that off. So now Shane has 16 tear-offs on there, ready for heat one.
Thank you.
bit tricky because they were everywhere in the start.
Well, yeah, every time I got...
Once you got some track space, though, you actually went forward.
I feel like it.
But, yeah. I mean, look good in the end when you actually had track space. Don't touch it. Next race, you're at the front.
Well, yeah, hopefully.
You start closer to the front so you have more space.
Yes,
is what I mean.
So yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hopefully it does get to that, yeah.
Hopefully. We'll see what it goes in the next heat.
We'll see how the track turns out. It's pretty rough in some spots, especially over the back there.
Yeah, okay.
So, but that's... It's not bad.
Yeah, right. But, cool. So you don't want to change anything? We just check it over?
I can just check it all over and go from there.
Cool.
Thank you.
car felt really good.
Yeah, no, it handled so well. Yeah. Was it getting hot? No.
200?
That's all right.
That's normal, yeah.
And it felt good.
The car felt awesome.
Yeah.
Very easy to drive.
Yeah.
The ratio now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
two bypass. So, what are we going to do to the car?
Not yet. I might have a check with Bachelor.
Thank you.
car did really well. What do you want to do?
Might just check it all over. I think it's alright.
Yeah, happy with that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
happier.
Oh yeah, I got hit again.
Yeah.
I'll probably come down though. Finished up at Manjimup Speedway. We started qualified fourth after the three qualifying heats in for the feature. Was running in about fifth. I'm not sure how far the way through, but the car ended up getting hot. So I, to be safe, pulled off. So I didn't do any damage to anything. Turns out I've got a broken left rear arm. So I'm glad that didn't break all the way through, otherwise it could have ended up very nasty. So I sort of, yeah, with the car getting a bit hot and me pulling off, sort of got a bit lucky there, which is good. So yeah, a little bit of panel damage and a few little cosmetic things to sort out. Hopefully we can get some parts together and get going in a few days' time at Albany. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you want to like, subscribe and comment, that'd be great. Thank you.